Hello everyone, today we will take a look at Kodak Portra 400 film simulation recipe for Fujifilm cameras. This is one of the most popular recipes online. If you don't know what film simulations and film recipes are, check the link at the end of this video. First, let me show you some photos I've taken on the streets of Valencia, Spain. Then the film recipe, and at the end we'll take a look at some photos taken with the Cineblum 20% diffusion filter and Kodak Portra 400 film recipe. All photos are straight from the camera JPEGs, taken with the Fujifilm X-T4 and multiple lenses. Thank you for watching this video, please like and subscribe, this helps me grow my channel and make more videos for you to watch. If you want to support me even more, check out my presets pack, prints and links in the description. To customize your film recipe, go to Image Quality Settings, Edit Save Custom Settings, select one of the custom profiles and select Edit Custom Name to give it a name. When you are done, select Set. Go to your Portra custom profile and select Edit. Here is where the magic happens. Set Film Simulation to Classic Chrome, Grain Effect to Strong, Small, Color Chrome Effect to Strong, Color Chrome FX Blue to Weak, White Balance to Daylight, and the White Balance Shift, Red plus 3 and Blue minus 5. The Dynamic Range to Auto, the Dynamic Range Priority to Off, Tone Curve, Highlights to minus 1, Shadows to minus 2, Color to plus 2 and Sharpness to minus 2. High ISO noise reduction to minus 4 and clarity to +2. Now hit the back button and select OK to save your film recipe. When you want to select your film recipe, press the Q button, then use the back wheel to select your custom recipe. Keep in mind this affects just JPEGs, only the dynamic range option affects the RAW files. Check out my video about dynamic range settings here. Now let's take a look at the photos taken with this recipe and the diffusion filter.